Fleet industry professional Matt Betts has spent his career doing fleet management sales, and that has prepared him well for his new role as a fleet manager focusing on strategy and procurement.
Well, it's been a fascinating change. I've spent the biggest part of my career, over 35 years, in fleet management sales, and now have made the change for the first time in my career to be on the fleet manager side of the desk in a very large organization. DTE has over 100 mechanics. We run our own garages, but we've got almost 30 people just in fleet administration in support of the fleet. And that is broken into a couple of groups, but the group I'm in is fleet strategy and procurement, led by an amazing woman, Marka Brown. They brought me on because they want to take advantage of my years of experience in fleet outside of DTE. So we have a wealth of people that have a lot of experience. They've grown up in the DTE fleet organization, but not many people that have any experience outside of DTE. So the most exciting part of this new opportunity for me is being able to work with the team, but also bring new ideas, introduce the team to maybe some new vendors that have new ideas and services, and being able to take advantage of the network that I've developed over 30 years within fleet to help make the DTE fleet more efficient.